Can you achieve a net zero home using Eco Panels of Tennessee? Hi, this is Rob with Eco Panels of Tennessee, and we want to talk a little bit about can you get to a net zero home? The answer is yes and no, and let me explain just a little bit. Now, if you're not familiar with the program, I can invite you to go to the Department of Energy's website, or you can search for Zero Energy Ready Home. And there's a lot of info there. In fact, I downloaded some of the information for this video from that particular website, and there's quite a bit of information. So, bottom line, to kind of skip ahead, there are several components and parts of achieving a high performance zero energy ready home or net zero home. Those include HVAC, heating and air systems. They include using very energy efficient glass for windows and doors and things like that. They include water conservation systems. They could include solar or geothermal and some other pieces. And of course, high performance or high efficient Energy Star type appliances in the home as well, and LED lighting. So there's a lot of different parts of that. But one of the categories that we want to talk about a little bit today is the envelope, achieving that high performance envelope that encompasses the home. And for us, we kind of consider that's like the base thing that you want to build everything else upon. Because if you get the wall system high performance, or actually according to the Zero Energy Ready Home website, we're in the ultra high performance category, meaning that we are performing 25% or more above the current national energy code on the R value of our wall systems. So if you start with that, then that of course dictates what you would do with heating and air systems and the other components that you might use. So you want to start with that envelope. We want those walls to be as energy efficient as possible. We feel that we have a solution for that at Eco Panels of Tennessee, and we are a partner of the Zero Energy Ready Home through the Department of Energy. You can find us on that website if you search for partners. So our wall systems, and I've got a piece of wall here, we are replacing conventional stud framing with a foam core structural insulated panel. We are removing those thermal bridges. Now, if you think of a stud frame wall, you have a stud normally every 16 inches, and then you insulate in between that, either with spray foam or other types of insulation. But the problem with that is that 25% of that wall is not the insulation, it's the stud. And that portion of the wall, that 25%, it has a lower R value than the insulation that you're putting in there, and it creates what's called a thermal bridge. The bridge allows heat to transfer from one side to the other. Super hot day, transfers through in. Super cold day, transfers from inside out. We want to try to eliminate that, and our panels remove almost all of those thermal bridges. So our 4.5-inch wall is rated at R26, and because it does not have those thermal bridges, it's a constant 26, and that makes a big difference. There's also the air tightness of using a panel. There's much less seams and places for air to leak, especially in our patented sit panel corners. This makes a big difference as well. Again, go to the website, Zero Energy Ready Home. Certainly go to our website and check us out, ecopanelsoftn.com. And we'd like to talk with you more about this. We've had some experience with these type homes, and we can certainly point you in the right direction. We're not in the heating and air business. We're not in those other businesses. We make panels, but we can certainly connect you with the right people to help you achieve a zero energy ready home if that's your goal. We're an important part of that equation. We're not all of it, but we're a very important starting point to begin your journey toward a zero energy ready home. Contact us for more information. You can email us, you can call us, you can text us. We'd love to hear from you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to find out more about Eco Panels of Tennessee. Click that button, ring that bell.